And welcome back, folks. Welcome back to our Ludum Dare game marathon. We are playing Talk Isn't Cheap, a game that rather intrigued me because it has very minimal visuals. And for some time I was thinking about a little bit about game design and about the question of how much you could abstract a game. How you could abstract a game or how far you could take this abstraction until the game wouldn't be fun anymore. And so this game is basically completely abstract. It only has some, audio effects that sort of give you, something that your visual auditory system can chew on. But otherwise, it's very abstract. Let me make this a little bit quieter. Yeah, so I'm very interested to play this game. So it's basically a game where you need to design communication networks, and you need to design them in such a way that they are efficient. So without any further ado, let's play it. I guess we can choose the game size, or maybe I would assume that this is sort of the difficulty, so let us maybe choose the medium option. Okay, it has rather minimal visuals, but fortunately it also has a very clean interface. We have a finite number of dollars that we can spend. So you make connections by dragging simply from one node to another, to the other one. I think you can maybe this isn't unlocked yet, but there you can have connections of different different kinds. This is, I guess, the only connection that is available to us at the moment. The foot messenger. A friendly mailman will deliver your message on foot. The size of the circle is proportional to the number of messages that will emit from them. So let's take this big circle and connect it to this one. And connect these up, we have can we actually undo this? We are earning money. Probably the more messengers are transmitted, the more money you get. So now we can upgrade to smoke signal and increases message transmission rate. Maybe let's learn this first. Okay, now we have a different type of weld. Okay, I'm not sure how you actually build anything else than the standard path. Let me quickly check the instructions. Hmm. Okay, in the meantime, while the instructions load, you can choose some upgrades. So this gives us access to horses. But still, I don't know how you actually make a different connection. Okay, it says select connection types by clicking them. So this is now selected. Okay. You can't actually undo these connections, but you can maybe... you can replace them. Let's replace all these connections if possible. But we don't have enough money for that. We could make this. This send messages over long distance. So this has a rather high speed, but a small bandwidth. Let's try to make such a connection. It's very cheap. Okay, maybe we should replace these other connections also. In this one, this particular. We can replace this one. Wait. That has a much higher bandwidth. But maybe actually replacing the smoke signals would be more efficient. Okay, we need to replace this one. Public education. Learn them some knowledge. Increases message transmission rate. Let's do this. So this has slightly... That's also quite fast. It has a slightly higher bandwidth than smoke signals, so... Let us replace them. Oh yeah, we are not connecting these up at all. Maybe do that. Oh. We should. You can't connect these because... Well, for some reason you can't cross these. I mean, you can't cross over another node. That's a bit strange. Okay, this is probably a terrible design for a communication network. So if any telecommunication company is watching this, please don't hire me. Make those homing pigeons do your bidding. Increases message transmission rate. Let's take this. Pigeons. Very fast. Not with fantastic bandwidth. Maybe we can actually make a connection from here to there. Probably not the smart way. Actually, why don't we do that? Okay, the next upgrades, let's take both of them up. Actually didn't want to do that, probably. Trains. Very high bandwidth. Moderate speed. Yeah, but it is better than this, so let us place these by train connections. Invent pencils. Lead now, poisoning later. Ah. Let us invent electricity, maybe. Ah, telegraph. Very fast. Not so great bandwidth, but... Oh. Well, this is actually better than telegraph. How much would this cost? Whoa. Well, we can afford it, so... Doesn't really matter. Also, that is maybe. Poetry indoctrination. The second rhymes for the sickest times increases message transmission rate. Communication sensational. Communicate sensational indistinguishable phenomena, however utilize innumerable bytes. Okay. So this line isn't used at all. Yeah, maybe we should actually replace this with something else. Aha. Yeah, maybe you should actually now care to connect these up. Yeah, there's no real ending to the game. I mean, there's no ending, in fact, to the game. So, you just need to stop at one point. Aha, the telephone. Okay, this is also very fast, but has a much higher bandwidth than the telegraph. Okay, so it's basically... Yeah, a better syllable. So let us maybe replace all these long distance lines. Okay, aeroplanes. It's a bird, it's a plane. It's a... It's a bird. I can't remember how that song goes. Bird plane by The Axis of Awesome. Aha, we now have the airplane. Moderately fast, it's certainly a lot faster than everything else on this side. Yeah, it's about as fast as a pigeon, Well, that can't be right. Okay, anyway, so it's basically a better pigeon. That is also far more expensive. Okay, yeah, so all these high bandwidth connections should be airplanes, I guess. Doesn't really make sense that an airplane is just as fast as a pigeon, but there you go. Invent the internet. Aha! The internet, whoa. It's very expensive, but it's also extremely fast. It is as fast as the telegraph and the telephone, which makes sense since it's just the speed of light. But it has much better bandwidth, so if we can afford it, and we can, we shall actually replace these long distance lines accordingly. Still not a great design. Whoa. Host fan fiction conventions increases message transmission rates. Okay, I'm not sure how that actually increases message transmission rate, but teleportation. I think you feel it. Increases message transmission rate. Okay. Whoa. 10,000 bandwidth. Not as fast as these other options, but the bandwidth is insane. So here, I think this would make a lot of sense. And that's the last tech upgrade, actually. Not sure what that actually did. But now we can see that the bandwidth is just totally freaking out. So these were internet connection, okay. So this speed isn't as good, but the bandwidth. Let's try actually replacing this with teleportation. Whoa, these nodes are suffering. I mean, suffocating. Okay. Yeah, I think I will actually end the video at this point, since Yeah, there's not much left to do here. Except maybe just make more connections, which just makes this even more confusing. I'm really not sure that the complete graph is the most efficient network solution. Network topology, I mean. I will end the video here. So this was Talk Isn't Cheap. A very abstract game that nonetheless is enjoyable, I think. Yeah. I think that games like this can actually work. I mean, in general I tend to I tend to play games that are more atmospheric. I'm very much into atmospheric games. So don't play a lot of puzzle games. But I think that these games can actually be fun. I think it would be much more fun if you were actually given a goal. If you would need to meet certain specifications, certain criteria that your network would have to fulfill. I'm not sure whether such gameplay would be possible, but if it were possible, if you could make this game a little bit more like Transistor Soup, where you go through a series of exercises, I think it would be okay. One could make this even more interesting. Anyway, so as always, there's a link to the game in the description. I hope you liked this video, and I hope you will join me in the next one. So until next time, folks, until then.